Hello, Shaun. He looks terrified. Is this it? Is this the last level?
Shaun's done for if I've got the address wrong. I hope it's not too late. The poison's gonna kill me in a few minutes.
I've been looking for her long.
Oh, jeez.
Looking for a father that would be able
It's Scott.
What mine could not do. Sacrifice himself in order to save his son. Oh, I searched. And then I remembered you.
What? No, he wasn't there.
Just to find a father capable of saving his son.
Just to find a father? Do you have any idea how it feels to be a worthless nothing in your father's eyes? Believe me, I've suffered just as much as my victims.
I finished your damn trials. Now give me back my son.
He's there. All you have to do is open that grate.
Jaden. Jaden to the rescue.
Gotta open this goddamn grate. Gotta find something fast. I'll get you out of there. Oh God. Bring it on, Scott. How come those guys don't notice? Oh, whoops.
likely to be armed and dangerous. All personnel are ordered to shoot to kill. I repeat, shoot to kill. Ash, are the snipers in position?
Yes, Lieutenant. They're ready on your command.
Perfect. He won't get away this time. We'll gun him down as soon as he shows his face.
Hey! You there! What are you doing?
Lieutenant, my name is Madison Page. I'm a journalist. I have proof that Ethan Mars is innocent. He's not the origami killer.
What is a journalist doing here? I thought I told everybody to keep their mouths shut. Now get her out of here. I don't want her getting in the way.
Okay, Lieutenant. All right, come on.
You're about to make a terrible mistake, Lieutenant. Ethan Mars is innocent. I can prove it.
Ow!
Don't die. Oh god, this is sad. He's alive. It was a fake.
Ash, get her out of my face.
Mars didn't do it, for Christ's sakes. He's innocent.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh.
Sorry I didn't trust you. I was only thinking about Shaun, and I thought...
That's okay. The only thing that matters is that you saved yourself.
Jaden's still in danger. Oh girl, you got a hammer. Damn it, Scott. Oh, I trust. I helped you, you moron. You completely out of my life. Goodbye, Scott. Come on, Jason. Come on, get out of there. Come on, get out. Hurry. Yes. Oh, that was very lucky.
General relief this morning when the police announced that they had found Shaun Mars alive more than 4 days after his disappearance. Mars had been imprisoned in a well by the man known as the Origami Killer. The successful resolution of this case was made possible only by the bravery of Ethan Mars, who the police believed at one point to be the killer. It is no doubt due to his great courage and tenacity that he succeeded in foiling the plans of the Origami Killer. The police commissioner presented him with an official apology today. Our main headline today, it is reported that the police have identified the man thought to be the Origami Killer. Scott Shelby, 48, is a former police lieutenant who claimed to be a private eye hired by the families of the killer's victims. Shelby was killed during a massive police operation, but further details have not yet been released to the public.
Looks like Shelby is gone for good. He will hurt no one anymore.
Let's just say a friend of a friend let me jump in line. If we like it, it's ours.
Hey, Dad! I think I found my room!
Well, what do you think?
It's perfect, Ethan. We'll be able to forget what happened. We'll lead a normal life. And one day, it'll all just seem like a bad dream. We've earned the right to be happy now, Ethan. All three of us.
Got the good ending. Oh, what's this?
Our guest today is on the cover of Today's World magazine this week, and has been hailed by the whole nation as a new hero for our times. Astonishingly, he almost single-handedly ended the sinister series of killings by the man known as the Origami Killer, and saved the life of young Shaun Mars. His determination, courage, and intelligence have won our admiration. Norman Jaden.
Hey. You don't need it. Your life is more important than a drug. Good man. Looks like I got a bare office. What is that? Is that a tank? Another tank. What on earth? Has become a part of him. The glasses have become a part of him. Oh, Jesus.
You killed my son, Scott. Were you thinking about that when you held me in your arms? You don't know why you did all this. Nothing can justify it anyway. I feel nothing but contempt for you. Nothing but contempt.
I want to see them again.
I'm a father too.